Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to MoreShay with Marshay. Today's video is actually going to be about some things that I spray painted. So if you already seen through the thumbnail, we have spray painted some things in the bedroom. Now I'm going to show you the things that I spray painted, and I'm going to tell you the colors that I used, and maybe tell you a little tips to spray painting and how you can add some great accessories to your room, make your room look very decorative. So you ready? Let's go. Today, if you already saw my thumbnail, you've seen this gold dresser. As you can see, it is all gold. And so it's a metallic gold. That dresser was actually spray painted. I actually did a Google search because the crazy thing is I was feeling spur of the moment. And I saw it was a couple of stains on my dresser. The dresser is a few years old. I was like, oh no, I don't like this at all. So I started to spray paint a section, right? And when I started to spray paint one section with spray paint I already had, I decided to go crazy. And I was like, no, I have to spray paint the whole thing. It looks crazy now. And so I had to order more spray paint, and I had to spray paint the entire dresser. And then I Googled, because I'm like, hold on, this doesn't look right. I think this is kind of crazy. Like, does anyone have a all gold dresser? Is that ridiculous? Is it going to look so fake and like it's just spray painted? Was that a good decision at all? And so when I Googled it, I found a couple of gold dressers, but they normally had some touches of other colors in them. But I was like, you know what, it doesn't look that bad once I finish the project. So I decided to keep it that way. I'm going to show you the gold dresser one more time so you can see what I did. Then I'm going to give you a little close-up view so that you can get a better look at how the color turns out. Okay, so this is the gold metallic dresser again, if you can see that fully. And so closer up, you can see it's very gold, it's very metallic, and it's actually a very, very nice color. I love it. Once I was finished, I was like, okay, now the room is brighter, because I don't really like dark looking rooms, dark looking homes, dark looking places. I don't really like dark colors. Like, I like black, but I don't want black to be the main feature of anything. Like, I don't want it to be too dark, you know, for me. So I need something that looks bright and looks, you know, full and clean and fresh. And so I decided to spray paint that gold. I used a metallic. It is a Rust-Oleum, I believe, Rust-Oleum. I'm going to put the name and the link for it in the description so that if you want to purchase a spray paint similar, you can get one. But actually, you would lay something down on the floor so that you don't make a mess while spray painting. And then you would step at least a foot back or two to spray paint, and you want to go in a motion and be consistent the whole way out. So if you are going up and down, which I wouldn't suggest, I would suggest more of a circular motion. You would go in that circular motion throughout the whole experience of spray painting the dresser, right? And so when I spray painted my dresser, I decided to spray paint a couple of other things, which I'm gonna show you as well. So if we go over here, I was like, I had these black and white plates. They're from a previous room that I had, but I do not like black and white zebra print. I never did. It wasn't my choice with those colors. And so I decided to spray paint this a silver metallic color, and it's very glittery. I don't know if the color is coming across great on camera, but it's a glittery silver metallic. And if you don't know, these here, this is Peachy Pure products. This is a Peachy Pure body butter. It's a shea butter. It's very thick. It's amazing. It's great for your skin. Makes you shine, makes you glow. I have some Peachy Face, which is great for your face. Don't mind the jar. That's me making a mess, spilling it on the outside, but it brightens your skin. It leaves your face with a soft feeling. If you haven't already, you might want to click the link more-shea.com and click on peachypure.com, the link that is there, in order to purchase your Peachy Pure products. They have all types of feminine hygiene products, etc., for any women that may need that. Whatever it is that you're going through, they can pretty much help you, whether skin issues, whether issues, whatever it is, you know, go on the site, check out the ingredients, make sure you read it. Make sure if you don't feel like you have any issues with like anything as far as, oh, I don't have any issues with BV and etc., which you think all the products are for, they're actually not. I don't have those particular products. I have more so the skin, the body butter products, right? So then we have this again, as I was telling you. I don't know if you can see it very, very clear, but if you can see my face right there, don't call me conceited. It's just that I don't have any children, didn't know who to print. I do have a lot of cousins, could have got one of them, but I didn't. So yeah, this is it. It's a silver metallic plate on top of a rose gold one. I don't feel like the color is coming across as beautiful as it is. But I may show you on something else that I spray painted as well. And so this is the girl with the bush right here. I haven't really worn her out. She's just for show. So yeah, she's just for show with her little church hat that I've worn plenty of times. Not to church, right? And so again, that's the gold dresser that I spray painted. Like I told you, you would want to lay something underneath. Now I did not spray paint the back or the sides of this dresser because it would not be shown. It would not be seen at all. So I didn't care about that part. But I put newspaper and I put boxes of cardboard down in the front, like underneath it. I didn't lift the whole dresser because it would be extremely too heavy for me to lift just to spray paint. So I kind of spray painted it from where I was, right? And so there may be some errors and it may be a little imperfect, but hey, and I gotta get a knob for down there, so don't mind that. So this, I also spray painted this over here. If you can see, this is my jewelry box. It has the three layer clear boxes normally, if you can see that. And so with this, I spray painted the silver, the sparkly silver, if you can see that color better. I spray painted that the grayish silver color. And then the top, I did the gold just to give it a different accent so that it wouldn't be all gray, because I kind of made a mess a little bit. I'm like, okay, should I do that all gray? That's kind of foolish. So then I added some gold to make it really, really pretty. And I love how the top turned out. So it's gold and then it's silver. So those are both metallic spray paints, and I will link them so that you all can purchase them as well. If you see this over here with the pictures, you'll see I spray painted that as well, but that was done months ago. I had been spray painted that to make that go, because I actually purchased that in gray. It was like a rust gray. And so with that, it was only like $16 on Amazon. I'm gonna show you guys just a quick preview in case you've never purchased one of these and may want something similar. I'm not gonna give you too much because I don't want you to see all of the pictures that's on there. They're my personal pictures or photos of me and my family. But that is actually a collage. It's a collage with five different rows, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, five different rows. I'm only using four of them. And you can attach little clips to each photo to attach to that collage. So that's a great thing on Amazon you could purchase if you have a lot of pictures that you want to put in a small space, okay? So not only was that spray painted over there, this was spray painted here. Again, I'm gonna give you one more view of the gold dresser. And then you see the jewelry box beside it is gold and silver, if you could get a good view of that. And if you don't see this over here, which is irrelevant, but remember this purse from my thrift store finds? Yes, $199, doesn't work, but hey, it's on display now. So you may wanna get you something similar from the thrift store. I believe it's thrift store day, so you may wanna go shop at your local thrift store to see what you can find. But that's about it. So that's it for today's spray paint video. Tell me what you like, tell me what you don't like, tell me if you would do it differently, tell me what color your room is, what theme it is, etc. I look forward to hearing from you all. I'll talk to you guys soon. This is Marshay with Marshay. Hey.